we're back with more of the great outdoors on Northwestern Outdoors Radio with John Cruz.
It's time for another Max Minute.
Fish on!
From Max Lure Company, and we've got somebody special with us today. It's Johnny Candle, the winner of the 2010 World Walleye Championship. Now, Johnny, you fish a lot of tournaments all over North America, and I know you love to use Max Lure. So when you're fishing unfamiliar waters, tell us about a couple lures you like to use.
Well, the whole key with the Max Lures in walleye fishing is the Smile Blade, and two of their pre-tied rigs that work really well are the Slow Death Rig and the Wally Pop. Where you find a difference between the two is the size of forage you're trying to imitate. The Slow Death Rig is designed to use a half a night crawler, where the Wally Pop uses a whole night crawler. And it gives you nice options if they're feeding on smaller forage, young of the year minnows, things along those lines. You go with that Slow Death Rig. And when they're looking for bigger bait fish, maybe earlier or later in the season when the natural forage is larger, that's when I go with the Wally Pop. But both of those feature that Smile Blade, and that is the key to both of those lures.
And the reason you like the Smile Blade, this Mylar Blade, is because it spins at ultra slow speed.
You got it. You're all over it. You must have used them yourself a few times, John. It's like I explain in my seminars. If I'm using a traditional spinner that I need to go about a mile an hour to make it spin, and I catch a lot of fish on those, don't get me wrong, but say you have a quarter of a mile of walleye water, you're only in that zone for 15 minutes for each pass. Where if I can go a quarter of a mile an hour, now I can keep my baits in front of those fish for an hour at a time before I have to turn around and go back or run upstream and make another pass. The whole key to catching more fish is being in the strike zone as long as you possibly can be, and the Smile Blades let me do that.
If it works for Johnny Candle, it's going to work for you. And that's an extended Max Minute for Max Lure Company. You can find Wally Pops and the Smile Blade Slow Death Rig at a store near you or at maxlure.com.
I'm Bob Loomis, and I fish for walleye. Sometimes when I'm out on the water, I feel like a destroyer captain hunting for targets with my electronics. I'm not hunting submarines, though. I'm hunting fish. And when I find that big one on the fish finder, I want to make sure she's going to bite. That's where the Smile Blade Slow Death Rig from Max Lure comes in. The Smile Blade spins and flashes at ultra-slow speeds, and the one-of-a-kind red hook keeps that bait moving in a way the fish can't resist. It's the Smile Blade Slow Death Rig. You're the destroyer. This is your depth charge. Only from Max Lure.